as a leader, you must make people. Hallelujah. God's calling on your life must end up in you making people. And that means that people who were not qualified for some things became qualified because of you and your ministry. Leadership is about influence, and it's about how God uses one man to make another, making another do what God wants done. And I have said that leaders make people for God. They make people for God. How do leaders make people, and how do they get people to do? So just be a leader who understands the mind of God, the agenda of God, what God wants to do. And as you come to understand the mind of God and you are moving people, others will begin to follow. What defines leadership is vision, the mental picture of the end product of what God wants to do, the final destination of the journey God wants to take his people, final better state of events that things can become. I mean, you step into an environment and you see this is missing, this can turn here, we can put this here, and that is vision. Knowing that, I mean, something better can come from what is here.